क्वेश्चन सिक्स, राउंड टेबल कवर हैज सिक्स इक्वल डिजाइंस एज शोन इन द फिगर. सो दीज आर द डिजाइंस, दीज आर सिक्स डिजाइंस, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, एंड द रेडियस ऑफ कवर इज 28 सेंटीमीटर. इट मीन्स दैट दिस रेडियस इज इक्वल टू आर इज इक्वल टू 28 सेंटीमीटर. If the cost of making the designs at a rate of ₹0.35 per centimeter square, we have to find the cost. So let's see, this is the one design. If we look at it carefully, so this is basically a sector, and if we join this, then this makes a triangle. This is O, A, B, and say it's a P. So, if we calculate the area of sector, then we calculate the A minus the area of triangle, then we will get the area of this design. Okay, so let's calculate the area of the sector OAPB. So, since there are six equal designs which divide the circle into six equal sector, so angle AOB is equal to 360 degree divided by 6, because 360 is the total angle of the circle, so this becomes 60 degree. Okay, so area of sector OAPB is equal to pi r square divided by 360 multiplied by 60. So 22 by 7 into 28 into 28 divided by 360 multiplied by 60. Okay, let's calculate it. So this is equal to 22 multiplied by 2, 44 multiplied by 28. Divided by 3. So 410.67 centimeter square is equal to the is the area of sector OAPB. Now let's calculate the area of triangle OAB. Now this is 60 degree, this is R, and this is also R, radius of the circle. So since OA is equal to OB in triangle OAB, so angle A is equal to angle B, because angle opposite to equal side are also equal. So using angle sum property in triangle OAB, so angle O plus angle A plus angle A is equal to 180 degree. So angle O is equal to 60, so this makes 60 plus 2A is equal to 180. So 2A is equal to 180 minus 60. So 2A is equal to 120, A is equal to 120 divided by 2 is equal to 60 degree. So it means, so this makes triangle OAB an equilateral triangle, and area of equilateral triangle is equal to root 3 by 4 L square, because you know that in equilateral triangle all sides are equal, and if we draw a perpendicular, this will divide, bisect it, So this becomes, if we calculate using Pythagoras theorem, so the height will become root 3 L by 2 and area of triangle is equal to 1 by 2 base into height. So half base, base is equal to L, not L by 2, because this is the whole base. So this becomes root 3 L square by 4. Okay, so area of triangle OAB is equal to root 3 is equal to 1.7 divided by 4 multiplied by 28 multiplied by 28. 2 2's are 4, 4 1's are 4, 4 7's are 28. So 28 multiplied by 7. Multiply by 17. So 333.2 centimeter square is the area of triangle OAB. Now area of design is equal to area of OABB minus area of triangle OAB, which is equal to 410.6 minus 333.2. So 78.4 centimeter square is the area of the each design. Now let us calculate the area of six design. So area of six design is equal to 78.4 multiplied by 6. Centimeter square is the area of six such designs. Now cost is given as rupees 0.35 per centimeter square. So cost of 1 centimeter square design is equal to 0.35 rupees. So cost of 470.4 centimeter square is equal to 0.35 multiplied by 470.4 rupees. 470.4 multiplied by 35. So we have to put decimal 1, 2, 3. 164.64. So rupees 164.64 is the total cost of making such design of the table cover.